5,000 to Kidsport, Manitoba through an earlier performance with the Vancouver Canucks and the Manitoba Moose. So try and join us online for that. To Cochrane we go, and Brenda Irving. Brenda.
Well, Ron, as you know, Tim Horton was one of several NHL stars to emerge from small mining towns in Northern Ontario in the 1940s, and I'm with two other NHL stars from Northern Ontario, Dick Duff and Larry Hillman, and both of them played with Tim during the 1960s with the Toronto Maple Leafs. And, you know, he was such a feared defenseman, but at the same time, Tim Horton was so well-respected.
Well, he was physically strong. He wasn't dirty, but he took guys out in front of the net in the corners, but a lot of defensemen did in those days, and I had the good fortune to follow him out of St. Mike's and then go with the Leafs with him, and he probably was our key guy on the teams that we won the Cup.
You know, Larry, he was so physically superior to so many other players, yet he wasn't a real proponent of violence.
No, I think Tim, everybody respected him because of his strength. He would take a guy out in the corner, but he would take him out not with a gentle touch, you know, forcefully, but he wasn't ever high-sticking or anything of that nature. He was just a very well-liked player, both on the ice and off the ice, with even the opposition. And that was something that was strange, because usually players weren't, in that day, because it was only a six-team league, they weren't as friendly with as sports guys are today. But Tim was very well-liked both on and off the ice.
What sort of teammate was he?
Well, I said, like, he followed us. Half the team were St. Mike's guys, and the other was from the Marlies. And he was a very dependable guy. To me, and I always tell this to anybody I can, he was a highly principled man. And this complex here and what the town has done, and for everything he did was for his kids. He had the four daughters. And I would say, as a teammate, he probably was the best-liked guy that I've ever played with, and I would put myself in that group.
Coming from Northern Ontario, you know, what does it mean for a community like this to have someone like the two of you, like Tim, to look up to and to aspire to?
Well, again, like, I had the opportunity to play the extra year with him in Buffalo, and Imlach brought us back to Buffalo because he wanted two veteran hockey players that could come in and help settle down the younger hockey players. So during his whole career, he had that respect about him, and it was lovely to see that in a man.
Well, I'm sure your old friend would love to know that you came up here and made the trip to Cochrane for this, the opening of this great center. Thanks for this.
Thank you, Sharon. Thank you.
Ron.
Brenda, thanks kindly. Let's meet...